Good evening, all of you. I am Bari Rahani from 3rd Standard. And today, I am going to speak about how to protect ourselves and others from COVID-19. Corona. More than the virus itself, the name COVID-19 has spread all around the world, and currently, it's become the joke of the town as well as the matter of utmost concern. As COVID-19 continues to spread, the chances that you will be exposed and get sick continues to increase. So, every individual has the responsibility to stop COVID-19 and prevent spreading from ourselves to others. To help lessen the spread of this COVID-19 and the disease it causes, here are some important measures that can help protect you, your family, and others. First one, stay home as possible and reduce visitors. Second one, practice physical distancing, which means stay at least 6 feet away from others in public places. Third one, wash your hands with soap and water frequently. Fourth one, wear a face mask. Fifth one, avoid close contact with people who are sick or have been exposed. And sixth one, mainly follow local public health guidelines. If we follow this in our daily life, we can contribute to stop COVID-19. For all the countries, the final aim is same: stop transmission and prevent spread of the virus in order to save lives. With this, I conclude my speech. Have a good day. Stay safe. Thank you very much.